Hi, it's Alan from Crashtest Security. In this video, I will tell you more about how to detect and remove a man-in-the-middle attack. So let's get started. In a nutshell, this attack constitutes an interception of a data transfer or other digital communication. By doing this, the attacker gains access to exchanges that are supposed to be secured. If you want to prevent your web assets from man-in-the-middle attacks, there are practical ways for end users to stay away from them. They include not logging from your mobile devices to Wi-Fi networks that are not password protected. Logging out of applications when you're not using them. Avoiding public Wi-Fi connection networks. Reading browser notifications about the security of visited websites. As for applications and websites, it's essential to use the latest updates for secure connection protocols like TLS and HTTPS and stick to strong encryption and verification methods. How to detect and remove a man-in-the-middle attack. Catching man-in-the-middle threats can be tough to track, as they are often very discreet attacks. That's probably the most characteristic thing about the common types of threats that such interception entails. Your best bet is to use dedicated software to monitor and identify if anyone is trying to, or already has gained access to your data exchanges. Do you know if your systems are protected against man-in-the-middle attacks? Crashtest Security's powerful vulnerability testing software can help you verify any vulnerabilities that you can fix and prevent cyber threats. Try Crashtest Security today to discover how it integrates into your development stack for efficient, automated vulnerability scanning. The trial is free. Also, subscribe to the Crashtest Security channel to get more information about the most significant web security threats, their prevention, and how to use the Crashtest Security suite. Thank you for watching, and see you in our next video.